I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove an old iPhone or iPad backup from your iCloud account to free up space. Step 1. Launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap the area featuring your profile picture and account name at the top of the menu. The Apple account screen is shown. Step 2. Tap iCloud in the list of options. You'll land on the iCloud screen. Step 3. Tap iCloud Backup in this menu. The backup screen opens where you'll see a list of all of your iCloud device backups at the bottom of this screen in the All Device Backups section. Step 4. Find the backup of your old iPhone or iPad you want to delete from iCloud and then tap that specific backup. The screen will change to display information for that specific iPhone or iPad backup. Step 5. Tap Turn Off and Delete from iCloud. A window pops up asking if you want to permanently delete this backup and letting you know that apps and data from this device will stop being backed up to iCloud. Step 6. Tap Turn Off and Delete. Another message is displayed letting you know that you can't undo this action. Step 7. Tap Permanently Delete. A deleting icon appears briefly on the screen. After a moment, that icon will disappear, and you'll be returned to the backup screen, where the backup associated with your old iPhone or iPad will no longer be displayed in the All Device Backups section. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.